Scooby-Doo and the Haunted Diner. A mystery machine bounced down the highway. Scooby-Doo and the gang were taking a road trip. Velma pointed at the sky. "Look at those dark clouds. I think a storm is coming." They heard a loud rumble. "Jinkies!" exclaimed Velma. "That thunder sure is loud."
"Like, that's not thunder, that's my tummy rumbling,"
said one. "I'm starving."
"We roll," Scoppy back.
Fred noticed a sign for a diner. He pulled the mystery machine into the parking lot. The gang sat down and looked at the menu. Scooby and Saki were excited.
"We'll have veggie burgers, french fries, pizza, and onion rings," Saki said.
Don't get the rig shakes," Scooby asked.
Outside the diner, it was as dark as night.
"Jeepers, this storm is terrible," said Dan.
"It's a good thing we pull over."
Boom! Thunder shook the diner.
Crack!
Lightning lit up the sky. Suddenly, the light went out.
"Woo!" says Scooby.
"The stormers have knocked down a power line," said Velma.
"The light will be back on soon," Saki told Scooby.
"There's nothing to worry about, Bubby." A spooky moon filled the air.
"Ow!
It sounded like a monster."
"Like, on second thought, stop worrying," cried Saki.
Scooby and Saki raced to the kitchen to hide from the monster.
"No sense hiding on an empty stomach,"
Saki whispered.
"Let's find some grub."
"Woohoo!" Scooby agreed.
It sure is spooky in here, Scoop," Saki said. He felt around in the dark and found a drawer. There was a flashlight in there.
"Now we can see our ways to the refrigerator," Saki said.
"Rocky Rook,"
whooped Scooby-Doo. The refrigerator wasn't all they saw. It was a ghost.
"Like, time to make like a banana and split," cried Saki.
The light came back on. Scooby and Saki looked around.
"The ghost is gone," Saki said.
"But so was the gang.
Oh no, the ghost must have gotten them," Saki cried.
"Let's get out of here before it gets us too."
"Run for it, Saki,"
Scooby yelled. Scooby and Saki dashed out of the diner as quickly as they could.
"Let's hide in here," Saki suggested. The cellar was dark and dumb.
It looked too spooky to talk Scooby.
"Let's go, we'll never find us now," said Saki.
Scooby and Saki heard a ghost howl.
It was calling their names.
"Scooby!
Saki!"
Saki and Scooby tittered. Their knees knocked together. The cellar doors opened slowly.
"Crack!
It was nice knowing you, Scoob," Saki whispered. The spooky cellar fell over them. Saki and Scooby looked up.
"Right, Razor reached," spoke Scooby-Doo.
The witch stood up at the top of the stairs.
She pointed a long, bony finger at them.
Like, we are gonna now, Bob Saki.
At the moment, Fred, Dan, and Velma appeared.
Dan, Fred, Velma, Saki waved to them.
Help us, like, look out for the witch.
It's not a witch, silly, Dan said.
It's a witch from the diner.
The woman pulled back her hood and smiled.
This is my rain poncho.
What on earth are you two doing? Asked Velma.
We've been looking everywhere for you.
We were hiding, Saki told her.
This diner is haunted.
Haunted? Said Fred.
First we heard a monster moaning in the diner when the light went out, Saki said.
That was just a jackbox powering down, explained the witches.
The record sounds funny when it slows down like that.
Well then, what about the ghost in the kitchen? Asked Saki.
It chases us out and then kidnap you guy.
I can explain that, said the cook.
It was in the kitchen. I was in the kitchen when the light went out. In the dark, I knocked a bag of flour all over myself. I must look pretty scary.
We weren't kidnapped, Velma added. We just went out to the van to get flashlights.
What about the ghost calling our name in the cellar?
Saki asked.
That was us looking for you, Fred explained. The wind made our voices sound spooky.
So the diner isn't haunted after all, Saki sighed.
That's a relief.
But there's still one more mystery left to solve.
What's that? Fred asked.
Like, when do we eat?
We're starving, Saki joked.
The cook got to cook.
Look, soon the witches come out of the deep kitchen holding a huge tray filled high with food. Five Vicky Burger and French fry combos and two extra large meal sets.
Scooby-Doo-Doo, begged Scooby-Doo. The end.